God. He is Jehovah Jireh. He is Jehovah Sekhenu. He is Jehovah Rapha. He is a great God. And we give him praise. Hallelujah. You are God, and you're in control. Seated high, you are Lord of all. Great I am.
Praise the Lord, saints. Hey, we're going to get started shortly. We just want to apologize. We have something going on with our system that we're just trying to check out. We're going to start irregardless in a few minutes or so. But there's a black Impala that they need moved, I mean, turned around. Elder Randy, just hold your hands up. And if you are the person that drives the black Impala, just follow him. He can direct you where you need to go. We want to make sure that you're in the right spot. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, everybody. How y'all doing today? Amen. Can we give all of our fathers, amen, in the building a happy Father's Day shout? Come on, y'all. Yeah, you know we celebrated our mothers, amen, just a while back. Amen. And we're so grateful on today, amen. How many of you know we're about to give praise to the Father up above? Amen. Come on, let's stand to our feet. Amen. We're sorry we started a little late. We had a little trouble, a couple of things going on. So I want to let you guys know early, don't be distracted. If you hear something, shut off or whatever. Amen. We still going to give God praise. Is that all right? Amen. Hallelujah. Now come on and give God some praise right where you are. Come on, just begin to open up your mouth and begin to bless him. Amen. God is so great. Amen. Hallelujah. We want to welcome you, amen, to Lighthouse for Jesus today. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's bow our heads right now. Father, we thank you for your presence here, Lord God. We ask you, Lord God, to just move in this place. Lord God, as we humble our hearts before you, God, you are worthy of all the glory, all the honor, and all of the praise. Now we're asking you, Lord God, as we move ourselves aside, but Lord God, not only move ourselves aside, but things aside, and put our minds and our eyes toward you and our hearts toward you. We want you to have your way. We thank you. We glorify you. In the powerful name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's go, Jay. Amen. Y'all ready to give God some praise on today? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Boy, I'm so excited to be in the house of the Lord. Come on. Hallelujah. Clap your hands like this. Come on. On rhythm. I need rhythm. Come on, Terry. Yeah, I like that. Say, oh, 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 oh. Oh, yeah, I hear you, I hear you, I hear you. Come on, y'all say it with us. We say, oh.
Say.
right here. We honor you, Jesus. We honor you here. Come on and just lift your hands in this room. God, we honor you. We thank you for your presence. We glorify your name. Hallelujah. I feel the presence of God here. Come on, just humble yourselves and cast down your crown. Say, God, I just bow in your presence. We honor you. We thank you for your glory. We thank you, God. You're worthy. You're worthy. Woo. Yeah. Let's run. thank you for your love. We thank you for being a good, good father. We thank you for never giving up on us. Hey. One time, come on, just lift him up. You're more real than, come on y'all, the skin on my bones. Yes, Jesus, hallelujah, just remind yourself, you're more real
than
the song on my tongue. I sing to you, Jesus, but you're more than that.
You're a good, good father. It's who you are. Yeah. It's who you are. Yeah.
God.
It's who you are.
Oh, my God.
It's who you are. Good, good father. It's who you are.
Can y'all say that with me? Lift him up, say it.
It's who you are.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
It's who you are.
It's who you are. Yeah, yeah.
It's who you are.
You're a good, good father. Say,
it's who you are.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
It's who you are.
And I'm loved by you.
It's who you are.
Anybody loved by the Savior? Come on.
It's who you are.
You're a good, good father.
It's who you are.
For healing me.
It's who you are.
Thank you for loving me.
It's who you are.
Thank you for holding me.
It's who you are.
Late in the midnight hour.
It's who you are.
It's who you are.
It's who you are.
It's who you are. One more time, say.
It's who you are.
It's who you are. I'm loved by you. Can we just take a moment just to think about his goodness right here?
You're a good, good father.
I'm so loved by you. How many of you know you can say, God, I thank you for being good. In spite of what I've done, in spite of where I've been, you met me at the point of my need, God. I'm so grateful for who you are. Yeah.
Woo. You're a good, good father.
It's who you are. Just for a moment. Just lift those hands one more time. I promise I won't bother you anymore. I just feel the presence of God here. Woo. Come on, just exalt his name. Come on, just exalt his name. Yeah, exalt his name. Begin to tell him how much you love him. Tell him how much you love him and adore him. Oh, Jesus. I feel you, Jesus. I feel your presence here. Come on, just a moment. I want you to begin to thank him. Come on, just begin to thank him. Just give him the fruit of your lips. Come on. Yeah, don't play with it. Don't play with it. Come on. I want you just to begin to thank him. Just begin to think about the goodness of Jesus. Come on. Think about what he is to you. how amazing he is. We're going to stay right there because I feel the presence of God here. I feel it breaking through. Come on, I just need you just to press your way. Press your way just for about 30 seconds. Come on, that's it. Press your way. I'm not worried about sound system. I ain't worried about who's doing what. I'm going to give God praise because he's worthy of it. Come on and give him praise because he's worthy of it. Yeah, we're not going nowhere. Yeah, I need that shake of praise. I need that shake of praise right about right now. God, I want you to break me up till I get my breakthrough. I want you to take anything, everything, anything that's not like you. I want to give you glory. I want to please you, God. I want to worship you. I want to praise you. Oh, let me switch it up for some of y'all. I need to praise you. I need to worship you. I got to worship you. You've been too good. Oh, yeah, yeah. I feel your breakthrough happening. I feel your breakthrough happen. That's it. Wake up out of your slumber. Wake up out of your sleep. Wake up out of your tiredness. And begin to just break forth. Begin to give God your best praise. Begin to give God your best worship. Come on, break yourself. I'm not talking about literally breaking a leg. I'm talking about spiritually breaking a leg. Spiritually break a leg. God, we feel your presence here. There's an anointing in this room. There's a power that goes beyond our imagination that's in this room. Yeah, he's here. He's here. Shouting right quick. I ain't talking about dancing, but I want you to open up your mouth. And if you just so happen to shout, and you don't need no music to make you shout, that's all right. But I want somebody to begin to shout down every wall of Jericho. I need somebody to begin to shout down every wall that so easily beset you, down every wall that make you want to sit there, that make you don't want to praise God. You shout that wall down. Because it's stopping you from getting to the promise. That wall is stopping you from getting into the glory place where God is. Don't let nothing.
coming to tell you, don't look at nobody else. Don't watch nobody else. This is for you. This is for you. This is for you. And this is for you. All you gotta do is say breakthrough. God, I want a breakthrough. I haven't had a touch from you in a minute, God. I need breakthrough. I need a washing. I need a cleansing. I need you to do what you do, God. I'm gonna plow myself. I'm gonna watch you work. Y'all better get it while it's here. We got a few more moments. You better get it while it's here. Yeah, we don't program the spirit, but we understand order. You better get it while it's here. I just want you to lift your hands. You ain't got to do nothing spectacular. God sent you here today for a reason. You didn't come just to come in a suit. Just lift your hands right where you are. Just lift your hands right where you are. Yeah, there's a special anointing in this room. There's an anointing of deliverance. There's an anointing of peace. There's an anointing of joy that you can't get outside the realm of Jesus. Come on and lift up your hearts and begin to praise him. That's it, Jay. You don't need nobody to lay hands on you. You are Rabba Shaka Yaraba. Jesus today. Lift your hands and say, God, I'm free. God, I'm free. I feel that anointing on you. Say, God, I know you don't understand totally, and that's all right. God is here to tell you, you're going down in the name today, and when you come up, you're going to be a different man. The outcome is going to be different. Somebody just lift your voices and begin to praise God for it. Praise God for it. Shouting and you running around the church, the devil say that's too much. I want to get something through your mind. But guess what? When you out on the beach, they got somebody in Cancun right now twerking. But that's all right. But when you lift up hands and you praise God, there's something wrong with that. I want y'all to really think about that. When you shouting and giving God, there's something wrong with that. Nah, there ain't nothing wrong with that. Because we serve the real king. We serve the true and living King. So one more time, I need about a 30-second window, a shout of praise, because we got to move on. 30-second window, a shout of praise, El Dorado. A shout of deliverance, El Dorado. A shout of peace right here. A shout of joy right here. God is about to sprinkle you with a different shift, a different anointing, a different walk, a different talk. You watch God. Let's go, 30 seconds. That he does that I don't love. I love Oh, my God. My God. My God. Fresh fire from heaven. Fresh fire from heaven. Fall on us. Fall on us. Fresh oil from heaven. Yeah. Fresh oil from heaven. Flow in us. Flow in us. Yeah. Fresh fire from heaven. Oh, fresh fire from heaven. Fall on us. Ooh. Yeah. Fresh oil from heaven. Fresh oil from heaven. Flow through us. Flow through us.
I want to say that one more time, then we got to go.
Oh, fresh fire from heaven. Yeah, fresh fire from heaven. Fall on us.
One more time with us, and we're gonna say, fresh oil from heaven,
fresh oil from heaven, flow through us.
Same oil that ran down Aaron's beard, we want it to flow in this place. Now, God, we thank you for your presence here. We thank you for being here. We didn't have to invite you in, we had to invite ourselves to where you are. We thank you for your presence. We thank you for your spirit. We thank you for the anointing. We thank you for the glory. We thank you right now. We thank you for revelation. We thank you for revealing to us who we are today. I see some worshipers today. I see some praises today. I see some people that broke forth in their gifts. Come on, that's it. Just begin to exalt his name. Oh, fresh fire from heaven. Now come on right here. I want you to give God the loudest praise. I want you to praise him right where you are. Come on, musicians, right here. Come on. Come on, right here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Woo! Yeah, 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 yeah. I need somebody that understands breakthrough. If you understand breakthrough, I want to see what breakthrough looks like. Can I see what breakthrough looks like right quick? Come on, let me see what breakthrough looks like. Somebody don't understand. We're here to help you understand. If you got any questions and you wonder why we do what we do, just go ask somebody that look like they're crazy. They gonna show you what crazy look, real crazy looks like. Lakina,
devil, we had to let God have his way right quick. Because the devil was mad. I came down here last night and the system was tripping last night. I say, Lord, what's going on? I say, Joe, we need to check it out. Then we get back this morning, it's still tripping. I say, oh, the devil done made me mad. That's why I gotta give God praise. Anybody mad at the devil, just slap him upside the head right quick.
Yeah, yeah. Woo.
We gonna praise him regardless, but hey, break down the music. Let me see if somebody got a praise with no music. Chew, clap your hand, let's go. I can't tell if the elders got a praise because they doing it like this. Y'all got to pray. Get up on your feet then. Come on, let me hear you. Open up your mouth. It's going to open up your diaphragm. Sing, I got. Oh, you heard it. It shifted. You were sitting down on your wing. Somebody say, say, I gotta praise. Woo! Thank you, elders. Woo! Y'all keep on shouting. Y'all keep on praying. It's all right. It's all right. Ain't God all right? Ain't God all right? Shook, I like when the church remind me of the old Yellowton building praise. We didn't have all the instruments. We didn't have all the singers back then. But we had them hands and we had some feet. Stomping them feet. Shot just begin to stomp them feet. Come on. Stay right there, music. One, two, three. Just clap your hands while y'all checking your seat. Let's go. Y'all better take y'all seat. Y'all making me nervous. Take your seat. Harmony, you gotta sit down, Harmony. I'm getting nervous. Come on. You're making me wanna make up a new shout. Praise y'all. Come on, come on.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Somebody give Lord a...